बलगिरिराज महाराज की
जय।
बलगिरिराज महाराज की
जय।
ओ ब्रजवासी हरिया, यू ऑल शुड बी रेडी सून फॉर आवर पूजा।
यस महाराज, वी विल मेक श्योर दैट इंद्रा इज गोइंग टू बी वेरी हैप्पी दिस ईयर।
दिस ईयर we should get a good rain.
Oh Maya, what are you all making? Very nice smell. Lots and lots of food. Is it my birthday, Maya?
No, Lala. Do not disturb me. I have thousands of things to complete for the puja. Go outside and play.
Puja? What puja, Maya?
Kanaya, see, I have so many things to do. Go and ask your father. He does not have any work to do. Go and ask him.
Hurry up. We all should be ready soon for our puja.
Baba, can I ask you something?
Yes, Lala. What do you want?
Baba, why is everybody making so many things to eat? Maya told me these are all for a puja, not for me. Please tell me which puja is that.
Lala, you are too small to understand all these. We will be going in a bullock cart for a big puja with all these foods. Why don't you go and play now?
No, Baba. I want to know what is that puja.
Lala, every year we do a big puja for Lord Indra.
Lord Indra? Who is he?
Indra is the god of all the gods. If we worship him, he will give us the rain.
Why do we need rain, Baba?
If we get rain, there will be more grass.
More grass means more food for our cow.
More food for cows means more milk.
More milk means we become wealthy.
So, for the rain, we are worshipping Lord Indra.
Oh, but it does not make any sense. You don't need to worship to get rain. Rain comes by itself.
Lala, don't say like that. Indra is the god of rain. So we should worship him.
Dear Panditji, you are a priest. But you two don't seem to have any intelligence. Is there rain in the ocean?
Yes, there is. A lot sometimes.
Does the ocean worship Indra?
No.
Is there rain in the forest?
Yes. Oh, yes.
Does the forest worship Indra?
No, it doesn't.
Then, why should we worship Indra? We get everything depending by our karma.
So, worshiping Indra is not necessary?
Yes, Baba, we should not worship Indra.
I think you are right. What should we do now?
Instead of worshipping Indra, we should worship Giri Raja. Giri Govardhan is our life. He brings us rain. He gives us the grass. He gives us the shelter. So we should worship Giri Govardhan.
Oh Panditji, what do you think? I am confused.
Oh Maharaj, your son is not an ordinary boy. He put a nail right on my head. I am fully convinced that doing Indra Puja is utter foolishness.
Really?
Really?
But what can we do now? We made all the preparations for a big puja.
Baba, we should take all of these foods and offer them to Giri Govardhan. He gives us all we want.
Yes, I think Krishna is completely right.
Okay. Let us all go to Giri Govardhan and offer the puja to him. Oh Brajavasis, here is an announcement. Please listen. This year, we are not going to do Indra Puja. Instead, this year, we will worship our dear Giriraj Govardhan.
Baba, are we all going for the puja?
Yes. Brajavasis, prepare all the bullock carts and do them all the preparations. We all will go to Govardhan. We are all here to offer puja to our Giriraj.
Giriraj Govardhan ki jai!
Bol Giriraj Maharaj ki jai! Bol Giriraj Maharaj ki
My dear Brajavasis, I am very pleased with your offerings.
Hey everyone, look! Giriraja looks like our Krishna.
Yes, look at the face! Look at the dress!
I think that our Krishna is doing some trick.
Oh Brajavasis, I am very happy to accept your offerings. However, this food is not enough for me. I am still hungry. I want more. Bring me more. Anyora, Anyora.
Oh Giriraja, this is all we brought for you. Please accept and be satisfied.
Your affection for me is really great. I am satisfied with all that you have given me. But now I'm very thirsty. Please give me a lot of water.
Oh Giriraja, we did not know your thirst. Please be satisfied.
Alright, I will quench all my thirst by drinking the water from Manasigaga. Oh Vrajavasis, you are my life. I will protect you. Oh Brajavasis, we are very fortunate. We have been worshipping Indra for years. Did he ever give us even a single darshan? Govardhan gave us darshan. From now, we will worship Giriraj every year.
This idea of worshipping Govardhan came from your son. He is not an ordinary child. He is Lord Narayana.
Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Advaita Gadadhara Shiva Sadhi Gaura Bhakta Vrinda Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Advaita Gadadhara Shiva Sadhi Gaura Bhakta Vrinda Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare. Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Ram Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram.
Thank you.